all new tonight. A 17-year-old is dead in St. Petersburg after two cars collided in front of her while she stood on a sidewalk. Thank you for joining us. I'm Jameson Euler.
Very sad story there. And I'm Isabel Rosales in for Wendy. Now, one of the cars jumped a curb and hit Liamar Matos-Gonzalez as she stood near the intersection here of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Street and 3rd Avenue North. The impact pushed her into a tree.
ABC Action News reporter Darren Botello spoke with a woman who works nearby, now calling for changes.
I mean, it's definitely devastating. It really is. I mean, all the cops over here and, you know, it's just crazy driving.
Police say the wreck happened around 5 o'clock tonight while Kiana Longo was at work.
I stop over there and, you know, catch the bus home. So to see all this, I mean, it's definitely, you know, devastating. Anytime there's a death or any type of serious accident.
But Longo says she isn't surprised about what happened here today.
The driving around here is just very sporadic. A lot of irrational people trying to hurry up and get through traffic, and it just makes it complicated.
Tonight, investigators are trying to piece together the crash, saying right now it's unclear whether or not either of the drivers will face any charges. But either way, Longo says this is a sign for needed improvements at this intersection.
Hopefully this is an eye-opener for, you know, everybody to, you know, make sure that there's no proper crosswalks and make sure that pedestrians are crossing the street safely.
In St. Pete, Darren Botello, ABC Action News.